Once upon a time, there lived an elephant and a monkey in the jungle. The elephant was big and very powerful. He was considered the king of the jungle. The monkey was small but very clever. One day, there was a flood in the jungle. Both the elephant and the monkey were very troubled by it. The elephant's big legs got stuck and he couldn't walk. The monkey saw the elephant and decided to help him. With his cleverness, the monkey pulled the elephant's legs out and rescued him. The elephant was very happy and thanked the monkey. Since then, the friendship between the elephant and the monkey grew. They played together, ate together, and helped each other in difficult situations in the jungle. From this story, we learn that we should help our friends and we should help others in their problems.